The toolbox. Awesome. Bring it here. My secret plan is to try to repair a field radio for you. This summer at scout camp, I showed everyone how to fiddle with radios. We had such a blast.
Thanks. Just give me a sec. There. It should work now. Take it. You know how dangerous it is out there. Now, all we need to do is head to Saltham and meet up with everyone, right? It's just across the bridge. That's the closest thing to town we have out here in the archipelago.
By the way, I just wanted to say thanks for finding me and for making the area a little safer. Don't want to think about what I would have done without you. Right. What would Anita do, Tyrias? Think. Let's piece it together. We know the government issued an important public announcement on the radio on Friday morning. The outdoor siren rang, and according to the Total Defense Program, everyone is supposed to go to the nearest shelter in case war comes. Here, that would be Saltham. Then, this means they all got to safety on time, before those machines showed up. should be coming up on the bridge pretty soon. The town's on the other side. There's a really neat cinnamon buns at the bakery, too. Don't forget to use your food radio if you... Hey, you're breaking up a lot right now. There seems to be a big source of interference near you. You still don't see any people around. Really? God. Where do these machines come from? And why are they trying to kill us? Do you think a foreign country declared war on Sweden? Good job on skipping history class, Therese. Good job. right. I'm leaving now. I'll meet you at the shelter soon. Maybe it makes no sense if they're all gone, but I don't care. I'm coming. Please, tell me that you're finding any clues in the bomb shelter. Anything at all. Everyone has one of those sewing machines these days. If you know your stuff, you can make your clothes sturdier or more resistant. I'm sure you could find even more creative uses for it. They got evacuated from there. Right. The Saltan Civil Defense must have coordinated it. So, if you have their addresses, check their houses. Try to find some documents or something. Dead. They just... Oh, shit. All right. Talk later.
This is Anita. Where are you? The IPA has been going for minutes. I'm trying to get a hold of Peter to see if the army has contacted him, but I have the evacuation plan at my house, so call me as soon as you hear this.
Anita sounded really panicked on the message, didn't she? And she never panics. you got the password for the computer in the bomb shelter, let's try it out then. I need to know. Than I feared. If even tanks can't beat them.
There you are. Good that you're not dead, too. Let's check this computer. So, the Saltham Civil Defense got in touch with the army, who asked them to bring everyone to Saltvallen. That's the sports field. It's really close. All right. You go on. My leg still hurts like hell. Riding a bike here was tough enough. I'd better stay and support you from here. But you know what? You and I are gonna keep trying. That's what Anita would do.